is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Someone wants in. Open in the gate.
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. He's okay. I'm at the farm. Oh, my God.
Crap. All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? There's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? One of these farmhouses. This is...
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer?
Sir. Boozman!
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
Wait. Oh, the other farm. Nick, I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So, I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like, just at sunset, so, I just walked to the other farm, you know? Old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit.
More beer bottles. Empty. No tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah.
Loser, are you in here? Booze man.
Upstairs. Okay. Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. That's fine. I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze.
I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, loser? What do you see?
The road. The road. Wow. It's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
Damn it, Boozer.
That's gotta be him. Boot prints. Bingo.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just what you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
A little late for a stroll.
Dig,
How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You
want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them.
Bring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
No,
I don't think so. Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? That's how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster than
him.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great, Boozer. That's just great. Oh, shit, freak! Oh, I see a Boozer.
Thank you.
left.
Of them. Yeah. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just wanna say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer, I owe you. All right, look, if it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago, or worse.
I thought you said there was nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
Thank you.
That's the last of them. Yeah. We're gonna be okay.
And I knew. I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here, and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Here. Or worse.
Opening the gate.
Thought you said
there's gonna be okay.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.